Hello class 10, it is the second theorem for division. If two tangents are drawn to a circle from a point outside it, so first I will take a point outside it, two tangents I will draw. It is the exterior point here. So take this one X, center O, and this point of contact I will join with the center. Then the line segments joining the point of contact and the exterior point, means this one. If point of contact is A and B, so XA and XB are the line segments joining the point of contact with the exterior point. They are equal and they subtend equal angles at the center. So they subtend equal angles. Join X and O. Then they will subtend equal angles. That means these two are equal. And these are also. So what is given here? I have to write about that two tangents are drawn to a circle from a point outside it, means the exterior point. Then the line segments joining the point of contact and the exterior point, they subtend equal angles. So these four points I have to mention in given part. I will write like this way. XA and XB are two tangents from the external point or exterior point X to the circle with center O. Then, okay, do one thing, write down P and Q here. And here write down XP and XQ. XP and XQ. Now write down XA and comma XB are two line segments joining the point of contact with the exterior point X. So first I have told about the tangents. Then I have told about this line segment. And last I will say about the angles. So here after that you will write OA, OX, OB are joined. Angle AOX and angle XOB are formed. Done. So I will repeat once more. First I have told about the tangents, number 1. Number 2, I have told about the line segment. Then I have told about the angles. Done. Please follow this one properly. Okay. So, what is RTP? RTP number 1. XA equals to XB means these two line segments are equal. Number two, angle XOA equals to angle XOB. These two angles are equal. Now I will start the proof part. So to prove this one, first I have to prove that these two triangles are congruent. Now we know it is the radius tangent. So radius is perpendicular to the tangent. So both are 90 degree, number one. Number two, OA equals to OB. Both are the radii of the same circle. Number two done. Now next, number three. Number three will be, it is the common side. Now, according to 90 degree, this one is also the hypotenuse. So, right angle, hypotenuse and side. Means using RHS congruency, we can say these two triangles are congruent. Repeating once more, number one, radius and tangent perpendicular. So, this one 90 degree. Number two, OA equals to OB. Both are the radii of the same circle. Number three, OX is common side. So these two triangles are congruent. That means XA equals to XB, means corresponding sides of congruent triangles are equal and corresponding angles of congruent triangles are also equal. I will write in triangle XOA and triangle XOB, number one, angle OAX equals to angle OBX equals to 90 degree. Write down the reason here. Since radius and tangent passing through the same point of contact are perpendicular. It is the reason of that. Point of contact is A, point of contact is B here. So angle OAX, angle OBX, both are 90. Now next, number 2 I will write. OA equals to OB. Here write down, both are radii of the same circle. Both are radii of the same circle. Now the third one will be OX is common side. So three properties done. Therefore we can say, after that we will write, therefore triangle OAX is congruent to triangle OBX. That means AX equals to BX. You will write in whole. Corresponding sides of congruent triangles are equal. And angle AOX equals to angle BOX. Here you will write, corresponding angles of congruent triangles are equal. So what is given here? Given that X is an external point or exterior point. AX and BX are tangents, means it is the line segment. The actual tangents are XP and XQ. XA is the line segment joining the point of contact and the exterior point. Similarly, XB is also joining B and X here. Now next, I will join OA, OB, OX. Up to this one done. Now you have to write that two angles are formed here, angle AOX and angle BOX. What is RTP? XA equals to XB and these two angles are equal. How will you prove that? First, we will prove that these two triangles are congruent. So, number one, radius and tangent perpendicular, so 90 degree. Number two, OA equals to OB, both are radii of the same circle. Number three, OX is common side. So, these two triangles are congruent. Now, CSCT and CSCT.